I can see on behalf of our council that there is zero tolerance for sexual harassment. We will investigate the matter thoroughly, and anybody found wanting will have to face the consequences according to the laws of the university. Students must not be made to suffer for anything, and your marks must be directly commensurate with your performance. Any other thing is not scholarly and will not be tolerated.